Fumble may have the toughest job in college football. Ritter pulls it in trouble, and he's sacked back at the 14-yard line.
UConn football team hosts SMU Saturday, and the Huskies will be down a couple of players. Head coach Randy Etzel announced that backup quarterback Marvin Washington and linebacker Kevon Jones are done for the year.
Somebody, 'cause my city full of madness.